In this video, we will be replacing the battery from a Contour Next 1 blood glucose monitoring meter. When the batteries are low, the low battery symbol displays on the screen. Before replacing the batteries, turn off the meter. Turn the meter over and slide the back cover in the direction of the arrow. The battery holder comes out. The batteries can be removed by pushing them through these openings in the battery holder. Remove both of the old batteries and replace them with 2-3 volt CR2032 or DL2032 coin cell batteries. Replacement batteries can be found in most stores where batteries are sold. A link for the battery is included in the description section below. The inside of the cover has marking of the battery type and the orientation. With the positive side facing down, place the battery in the compartment and snap it in place. If you put the new batteries in the meter within 5 minutes of taking the old batteries out, the meter saves all your settings and results. Slide the battery holder back into place. Next, turn on the meter to make sure it is working fine. Thanks for watching.